Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to set the correct Outlook SMTP settings to send emails. Now for this demonstration I'm using the web version of Outlook, so this is outlook.live.com. So the first step is to go to outlook.live.com and sign into your account. Once you've signed into your account, next to your profile icon on the far right hand corner, click on the gear icon. Now this is going to take you inside of settings. Now once you're inside settings, choose the mail tab, and then on the right hand side choose the forwarding and IMAP. Now once you click into here, you might need to re-sign in, so go ahead and re-sign in. Now scroll down and we need to go ahead and enable POP and IMAP. So let devices and apps use POP, so select that, and also let devices app use IMAP. Now once everything is set, click on to save, and Outlook will test your account settings, then click close, then finish. Now to make sure everything is working perfectly, go ahead and send a test email to yourself. And that's it. Setting up the correct SMTP settings in Outlook is simple once you know where to look. By following these steps, you'll be able to send emails reliably from any device, anytime. If you found this video helpful, please consider to like this video and subscribe.